The Louis Riel Arts and Technology Center's hairstyling course prepares future hairstylists for an abundance of career opportunities in this expanding industry. Students begin by learning the practical aspects of the course in the classroom, then later move their skills to hands-on work in a state-of-the-art facility using current techniques, tools, and equipment. In the salon, they will work with clients in a real job setting and gain experience in barbering, hair coloring, cutting, styling, and business skills.
So we have a full service salon here at ATC with every tool and equipment you would find in a regular salon. So each student has a station fully equipped with a hairdryer, a flat iron, and two curling irons, and they also have their hydraulic chair and trolley with every roller or rod or clip they need for the services that we provide.
The accredited training at ATC provides students with many industry opportunities.
I like that school is fun. We do fun things. I like how we have client days, so some days I actually feel like I'm more so in my work life as opposed to school all the time. We've been learning a lot on highlights and all of the new techniques like balayage and ombre and stuff like that.
I have been in two events so far. One is the Canadian Skill, and it was last year. And we participated as a part one, and also we had to do a photo shoot in a model, so I participated on that. It was a great experience. So far I had three instructors, and they are very knowledgeable, they have a lot of experience, and they have a lot of patience.
Those who complete the 12-credit course will graduate with their hairstyling certificate. To learn more about the hairstyling program, visit lratc.ca. or call us at 204-237-8951.